And we now know, you know, that Philly loves a parade, right? Always. Eyewitness News at the Disability Pride Parade in Center City today. Marchers began at the National Constitution Center and made their way down Market Street to City Hall. Organizers hope to raise awareness and inclusion of people with disabilities.